Hey guys, welcome to Final Space 3. Sorry I deleted the other video. I'm sorry, that's why I'm on night 5. But let's do a new game. Fazbear's Fright, the horror. Socks off. Here's the easy night.
Turned it up out of the way. I promise it'll be a lot more interesting this time. We found some great new relics over the weekend, and we're out tracking down a new sheep right now. So, let me just update you real quick, then you can get to work. Like, the attraction opens in like a week, so we have to make sure everything works and nothing catches on fire.
Which experience trap is in that vent over there? Next to that light, but it's not spring trap.
It's not them. Yeah, you've officially become part of the attraction. You'll be starring as a security guard. So not only will you be monitoring the people on the camera as they pass through, you know, to make sure no one steals anything or makes out in the corner, but you'll also be a part of the show. It'll make it feel really authentic, I think. Now let me tell you about what's new. We found another set of drawings, always nice, and a foxy head, which we think could be authentic. Then again, it might just be another crappy cosplay. And we crappy found a desk fan, very old school, metal though. So watch the fingers. Right now the place is basically just, you know, flashing lights and spooky props. I honestly thought we'd have more by now. If we don't have something really cool by next week, so we may have to suit you up in a furry suit and make you walk around saying, oh. But you know, like I said, we're trying to track down a good lead right now. Some guy who helped design one of the buildings says it was like an extra room that got boarded up or something like that. So we're going to take a peek and see what we can find. For now, just get comfortable with the new setup. You can check the security cameras over to your right with the click of that blue button. You can toggle between the hall cams and the vent cam. Then over to your far left, you can flip up your maintenance panel. You know, use this to reboot any systems that may go offline. So in trying to make the place feel vintage, we may have overdone it a bit. Some of this equipment is barely functional. Yeah, I wasn't joking about the fire. That's a real risk. The most important thing you want to watch for is the ventilation. Look, this place will give you the spokesman, and if you let that ventilation go offline, then you'll start seeing some crazy stuff, man. Keep that air flowing. Okay, keep an eye on things, and we'll try to have something new for you tomorrow night.
It's only 5 a.m. You personally talk too much. It's only 5 a.m. We're going to restart it because the video I did on the mini games. Oh, hold on. I'm gonna do the Bloom Boy on the next night. Yeah! Six minutes. Huh. Okay, the secret way. No, there's a cake up there. No, come on. Yeah. No, okay, oh my gosh. Seven balloons. Oh, I just heard that noise. There you are, I see you on the camera. Oops, that was wrong. Oops. I don't care about the ventilation, okay? That was you. There. You're an idiot. Wait, hold on, what? I can't see the spring trap in that, like, little hanging things over there. Down. I need to the person. He did say that. Oh. You're seriously that much of an idiot and crap. I'm not really that much of an idiot. The mask is there. Here you go.
What?
The last time I was playing this, I gave a cake to him.
Designated space room.
Let's pause it here, guys.